Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to take a time field in Microsoft Excel and convert it to a decimal. So here we have a spreadsheet where we have converted all of the times in column A into a decimal field in column B.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So if I click here in cell B2, I can take the time that is in A2 and I can turn that into a decimal. And it's a very simple process. All I have to do is type equals, click on A2, and then type an asterisk for multiplication, which if I hold down the shift key, it's above the 8 key on your keyboard. And then I'm just going to multiply that by 24 and hit enter. And I'm being returned with 10.5. And if you think about 10:30 a.m., that is 10 and a half hours after midnight. So that is a correct calculation of 10:30 a.m. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So if I click on B2, and do you see this square at the bottom right-hand corner? If I click that with my left mouse button and drag all the way to the bottom, I can calculate that formula for all of my time fields. So if I go to 7:35, I can see that 7.58, and the extra 8 on the end is the 5 minutes past the halfway mark. And if I look at 5:15 a.m., I can see that that is 5 1/4. However, let's go to a p.m. one. What about 6:43 p.m.? That is almost 3/4 of an hour, which should be 0.75. But because it's 6 p.m., it's going to be 12 plus the 6 for the hour, which is 18. So I'm getting 18 and almost 3/4 of an hour here. So I can see that my decimal that I am getting for the time that I have in the previous cell is calculating correctly. There are a couple of other ways to convert a time field into a decimal, and I'm going to include a link to our blog that goes into those other methods in the description below on YouTube, so feel free to click that and visit there. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching, and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.